attention, was it Sylvian or Zavalera? Zavalera, I think it was Junior. There goes the binder, the binder, the binder, the binder, the binder. Okay, let's get some hints. I guess he didn't see it as much of a big deal. So let's see. Nova, he supports him. Calm down. I think I've actually spectated Junior before. Or at least someone from his clan, because I recognize that name. Crown Town. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he had his 60 second left. He's gonna go over to Royal Hawks again on the right side. This Dark Prince. Yep, there you go. Okay, so there goes the Goblin Cage. Gonna be set the Dark Prince, yep. It's always a struggle trying to get better of those I wish I got the name, I'm sorry, but I'm just calling them Zappies. When you have like a prince or just anything, you know, because they slow you down so much, especially this three of them. Imagine if like someone was to clone them, he would just be frozen there asleep. house. I was kind of expecting them to use a lighter spray, but I guess not. Because the Tesla was getting some damage on the mortar, so yeah. Honestly, that champion is, I don't know, like it's pretty weak. Like, the other ones are way better. I feel like once I do unlock that champion, like, I might not release it that much. It's mainly gonna be the archer. Or the golden knight. Those two are really fun to use. You know, because they have, like, those special abilities. I mean, so this is gonna Is he gonna use the ability? I wonder. Is he even gonna use it? And yes, he is, but look at that, it's so easy to counter. Wow, here comes another expo. What is he gonna use? Legend Spear is gonna be placed down. I'm gonna use that. It looks like Archer Master might take this dub. Because look at that, that's getting so many hits. And then that Tesla is gonna bring down the champion. Yep. Oh, okay, so it does another one right away. Look at that. Another Tesla right up. Of course, it's going to get distracted by that mortar. He's probably going to use his goblins right now. He is, but it looks like it's too late. Yeah, that expo, once locks onto that tower, it's going to do so much damage, especially if you defend it right. But yeah, that's how that game went. To match over, match over, match over. Archmaster can study, 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 study. Just throwing his bombs everywhere. Carpet of them, carpet of them. steps back over to that goblin. I mean, it's not like you're going to get any of that damage. Things are doing the bit of it, scary now, pretty scary. Gotta push him back.